chemistry. How are you all? Hope you all will be fine and doing good in your home. So students, welcome back to our video classes. Now in the last class we have completed up to chapter number 16, question and answer, and fill in the blanks, exercises, internal question, everything. Okay, now students, in this class we are going to start the exercise and the internal question of chapter number 17. As I told you that in the live classes we complete the chapters in the live classes, and in the video class I will give you the answers of internal questions as well as exercise question. Okay, so welcome back again student. Now we are going to start the exercise of chapter number 17, celebrating festival, as we completed this chapter in our live class. Okay, so everyone, open your book along with your pencils. Take out your pencils, open your book, page number 79, as it is written in the board, page number 79, celebrating festivals. We are going to start the exercise along with the internal question of the same chapter. Okay, so first we will do the internal question, then after we will start the exercise. So all of you, take out your book and your pencils and open page number 79. Page number 79. So page number 79, what we have to do, I know most of the students have completed because I have already given you the answers, but those who are not completed this internal question, please complete it in this video class. Okay, so look at the pictures given below, write the names of the festivals. Here pictures are given of some festivals, you have to write the names of the festivals with the help of this picture. See the pictures, and with the help of this picture just recognize which festival is this and write its name. So first one is, here is one girl making rangoli, some children are burning crackers. This festival is Diwali, D-I-W-A-L-I. I am writing the answer, just write it. First one is D-I-W-A-L-I, Diwali. Now the second one is here are some children playing with beautiful colors. So this festival is Holi. Okay, this festival is H-O-L-I. Festival of colors, it is Holi. Now the third one, here one girl tied one thread on the boy's hand. This festival is Raksha Bandhan. Which festival is this? This is Raksha Bandhan. So write everyone, R-A-K-S-H-A-B-A-N-D-H-A-N, Raksha Bandhan. Now the fourth one boy is hugging to another boy, and in this festival we go to mosque and worship. So this festival is Eid ul Fitr. Jisko Eid bolte hai, I-D-U-D-F-I-T-A-R, Eid ul Fitr. Now the fifth one, Santa Claus here, Christmas tree is here, children used to dance. This festival is Christmas. So spelling is C-H-R-I-S-T-M-A-S, Christmas. Now the sixth one, this is Onam. Okay, boat race will be there, this is Onam. O-N-A-M, Onam. Okay, now here I am writing from the seventh one is, I am writing here रावण दिख रहा है यहाँ पे, दिस इज दशहरा, डी यू एस एच ई डबल आर ए, दशहरा. नाउ द एट वन, लोरी. ओके, एल ओ एच आर आई. एंड द नाइन्थ वन इज छठ पूजा, सी एच ए टी पी यू जे ए, छठ पूजा. ओके, सो हियर आर द सेवन फेस्टिवल्स, सॉरी 9 festivals which was given in your book as internal question, page number 79. Now all of you page turn, open everyone page number, directly open page number 82, exercise of the chapter, exercise of the chapter, page number 82. All of you open exercise of the chapter first, everyone write this one. First festival is Diwali, second is Holi, third Raksha Bandhan, fourth Eid ul Fitr, fifth Christmas, sixth Onam, seventh Dashehra, eighth Lohri, and ninth one is Chhath Puja. See the spelling, write it correct. Okay, after completion of this, page number 79, all of you open page number 82. All of you open page number 82. Everyone open page number 82. Okay, everyone open page number 82. Now, we are going to write the exercise. So, first one, tick the correct answers. A, tick the correct answers. So here you have to tick the correct answer. Okay. First one, Independence Day is celebrated on 15th August, 26th January or 2 of October. It is celebrated on 15th of August every year. So the first answer is 15th, AUGUST. Everyone, kick it. Now, the second one, the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi is celebrated as Children's Day, Gandhi Jayanti or Republic Day. It is celebrated as Gandhi Jayanti. Okay, J-A-Y. J-A-Y-A-N-T-I, Gandhi Jayanti. Now the third one. Children's Day is celebrated on, Children's Day is celebrated on 14th of November every year. 14th, N-O-V-E-M-B-E-R, 14th of November. Now the fourth one. Gandhiji taught us to be truthful, voluntary and disciplined. Truthful. A option. Truthful is correct. T-R-U-T-H-F-U-L. Okay. These are the correct answers of exercise question. Tick the correct option. Everyone tick it. First one is 15th of August. Second one is Gandhi Jayanti. Third one is 14th of November. And fourth one is truthful. 1, 15th of August. 2, Gandhi Jayanti. 3, 14th November. And fourth one is truthful. Okay. Here are the answers of exercise question. Tick the correct answer. Now we are going to start to circle the odd one with the reasons. B. Circle the odd one. ठीक है? Circle the odd one. First one, Independence Day, Republic Day, Gandhi Jayanti, Eid. So odd one is the Eid. Why? Reason is others are NATIONAL, National Festival, FESTIVAL, others are national festivals. Okay, now the second one, Diwali, Republic Day, Christmas, Holi. Republic Day. Republic Day is the odd one. R-E-P-U-B-L-I-C. financial festival. Rest of the festivals are the festivals belonging to the different religions. So you can write, it is a NATIONAL national festival. Okay, here I am writing the reasons. You have to write the reason also. Now the third one, Gandhi Jayanti. Okay, Children's Day, Republic Day, Onam. Onam is the odd one. Onam is celebrated by the South Indian people, and Gandhi Jayanti, Children's Day, Republic Day are the national festivals. You can write, others are national festivals. So we have completed this one also. So listen children carefully. Circle the order. First one is the Eid. Why? Because Eid is the festival celebrated by a particular culture. Particular culture depending upon the people. And others are the national festival. Second is Republic Day. It is a national festival and other are the religious festival. Third one is the Onam and others are the national festivals. Here are the reasons also and the festivals which was odd one also. Okay, so we have completed this one also. Now we are going to start the fill in the blanks. So everyone open your book again and start writing the answers. See, fill in the blanks. So we are going to start the fill in the blanks. So first, dash is the festival of color and fun. Which festival is the festival of color and fun? First one, Holi. H-O-L-I, Holi. Okay. Second, Gandhi ji is popularly known as, by which name Gandhi ji is popularly known as? Gandhi ji known as Bapu. B-A-P-U. Bapu. Okay. Third one, Dr. Radhakrishnan was a great, who is Dr. Radhakrishnan? Radhakrishnan was a great teacher and he was our second prime minister. On his birthday, we used to celebrate Teacher's Day every year. So he was a great teacher. T-E-A-C-H-E-R. He was a great teacher. Okay, so I am repeating again the answers. Right, everyone? First, dash is the festival of colors and fun. First one is Holi, H-O-L-I. Second, Gandhi ji is popularly known as Bapu, B-A-P-U. Third one, Dr. Radhakrishnan was a great teacher, T-E-A-C-H-E-R. Okay students, hope you will all complete your work on time. So students, we have completed our exercise portion of chapter number 17, celebrating festivals and internal question also. Please students, complete your work in your book along with the copies. Okay, in the next class, live class also and in the video class also, we are going to start, we will start Keeping Healthy and Fit chapter number 18. Keeping Healthy and Fit chapter number 18. Okay, till then all of you complete your work in your copy also and in your book also. Okay, see you all in the next class. Take care of yourself and be happy. Have a nice day, students. Thank you so much.